Would you punch me in the face for $1 million?